Why is the best Yasuo in the world randomly using his first ability? He has built the item Solari Charge Blade, so whenever he uses an ability, he gathers Radiance, up to 3 charges. His next basic attack that crits will consume a charge and do extra bonus damage on hit. So by randomly using his first ability, he's maximizing his damage on the next fight.